Make your glass cleaning your 10th and last step. I can enter residence. It's Robert Bolar with Summit Sotheby's International Realty, right here in sunny Southern Utah. First of all, this is one of those things that you do at the very end of everything else. Think about it this way. When you clean your bathroom or you clean another room, the last thing that you clean is the window or the mirror. That's it. Because if you clean the windows or you clean the glass first, they're just going to get dirty while you're doing everything else. So make sure that that's the last thing that you do. Make sure that your windows are nice and shiny inside and out, that your mirrors are shiny all over the place. Now, on this 10th tip, how do you clean windows? How do you clean glass? What's the best way to do it? Well, there are lots of methods and lots of techniques. I still clean my own windows. I don't hire somebody to clean the windows. If you hire somebody, well, then they're going to do them professionally with the squeegee and the soap and the patterns that they make and all that stuff. They know what they're doing. But as for me, I probably don't know what I'm doing, but I still clean mine. I start with a microfiber cloth. I spray them, start with a microfiber cloth. I get all the grit off the window first, right? Get all the junk and dust and garbage off and bird poop. Get that off there first. Then follow with a nice paper towel, a clean paper towel, and use some window cleaner and really get them nice and shiny. No streaks, okay? Because that microfiber cloth is going to have less streaks because you got the big stuff off with it. Use a paper towel, get the windows really nice and shiny, and make sure they're just perfect. And the same with the mirror. Make sure all the mirrors look great with a paper towel and some window cleaner afterwards. That is my 10th tip for you. If you have other tips or there's other things that you like to do when you're getting ready to sell your house, or if you're a realtor and you want to provide some tips, just add them to the comments here. I would love to know what your tips are in getting your home ready to sell. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.